Thank you. Today is my honor and privilege to introduce to you Congressman Austin Scott. Congressman Scott graduated from the University of Georgia with a BBA in Risk Management, began a career in insurance where he's owned and operated an independent insurance brokerage firm for 22 years. He's completed his Series 7 and has earned a number of professional insurance designations. He feels that his time and experience in the private sector gives him a unique perspective in Washington. He was elected to the Georgia House of Representatives at age 26, where he served for 14 years prior to being elected to Congress in 2010. He's currently serving his second term in Congress and serves as chairman of the House Agriculture Committee Subcommittee on Horticulture, Research, Biotechnology, and Foreign Agriculture. He's married, and he and his wife, Vicki, have a son named Wells. Please help me welcome Congressman Austin Scott.